Že to udělal tamten, jo? Ten Eli. Ten boss. No, tak tohle tam dávat nebudu, dám tam to první, prostě jsem to posral, no, tak se nájď děl. Se to hra už znova. Že já jsem neviděl tu ukázku ze začátku, no, taky. Že jsem se díval na to, jestli to funguje. No a on jakože je silnější než tohle, to už jako člověk může vidět i to. No a tohle ale nejde přeskakovat, no.
Galloway! Got it, Skipper. Yeah, I'll bring him. He's my partner, after all.
What have we got?
New case. White female dumped in plain sight in the grass at the end of Hill Street. Hacks are all over it. Captain's trying to fend them off.
That sounds awfully similar.
The first rule of police work is make no assumptions until you've seen the evidence. Skipper wants you to have your newspaper face on, college boy.
Jsem toho stejně udělal určitě jenom proto, že on mě furt sere tady
ten vzorám.
A našel jsem ty noviny a ty noviny byly podle mě tam na tom místě činu. A vrát jsem si ji nemohl vzít.
That's the guy from the paper, man. Solve that big case.
Pojď, Brondo.
Did a decent job on the Henry case, Phelps. Not bad for your first time at bat.
Thanks, Rusty.
But don't go getting ahead of yourself. That's one clearance under your belt. Now it's a new day
to
with a new dead lady that needs our attention.
No assumptions until we see the evidence, right?
Right. See, I knew you were a fast learner, Phelps. You might get along after all.
Jo, zastav. Prdele, to není průjezdní jako v GTA 3, ty stromy. Skip to není?
Boys, you know as much as I do.
I've been holding a press conference once
the autopsy has been completed. I have two of my finest investigators on the case, fresh from bringing down the sword of justice on the crazed sex fiend,
Captain,
Alonzo
aren't Mendes. There similarities between this murder and the murder of Celine Henry? And of Elizabeth Short, for that
matter.
So you
don't believe there's a crazed sex killer at large preying on women?
Boys, be sensible. We have the greatest police force in all the world, with the greatest scientific investigators at our disposal. How can any killer continue to be that? Be advised. We keep the gas chamber at San Quentin primed for the sons of Cain who continue to believe they can take a life in the city.
Yeah, right. Any new leads in the Dahlia case?
Možná mi chyběl nějaký ten největší
ten. We have God's work to do here and it can't be delayed.
What do we have, Captain?
Another woman sacrificed. Speak to Carruthers. I want daily reports, gentlemen.
Mám pět, jo, takže stejně jako když jsem začínal.
Detective, I was first on scene.
You find her, Gonzalez?
Not me. A family out for a stroll. I was first reporting.
Can you show me the body?
It's under the pepper tree, this way.
No, takže tady byly jenom tři ty.
Can't be much help to you, Phelps.
The stomping angle in the Henry case, was it reported in the press?
Jakože to?
Sure was.
Že prostě...
Every detail a copycat would want was there in the story.
Že prostě... Jako ten úchyl to mohl udělat, ale... Protože jakože ona byla vyzvednout to dítě, tady, a on chtěl jakoby to dítě to... Prostě ty... Jakože je pedofil, no. No, tady je jméno.
Oh, we have a name. Can you run Deirdre Muller by R&I?
Back in a second.
Tak.
Similar MO.
To what? The Dahlia? I don't think so.
Celine Henry.
That's a closed case. This is probably another sad sack who lost his temper with a broad who wouldn't put out.
Are you a suspect, Rusty?
Watch your mouth, Phelps. All I'm saying is we got enough to do without reopening closed cases.
Talk me through it, Mel.
Severely battered, on display. Footprints would indicate that she has been stomped. Size of the footprints would seem to indicate a smallish men's shoe. What size shoe did Mendez wear?
You finished?
No, I'm not. At a glance, I would say strangulation is the cause of death. I'll need to do further tests for semen.
Angry boyfriend. If they were married, they'd be at home. Not humping out here in Lover's Lane.
You mind if I examine the body?
Be my guest.
Že tam je něco na tom krku.
Thanks very much for your help.
Look at your mark, it's very
distinctive. I'll do some comparisons back at the lab and get back to you.
Já tady měl ty hodinky.
Looks like she was tied up.
It does at first, but that would leave a mark on her other wrist too. I think her watch might have been torn off.
You catch all the good. No, tady má jakože to, že na ní, do prdela, že na ní jako šlápl. Ale krev tam není. No, tady. No, tady chybí prstínek.
What's this mark? Cut on a finger.
Fourth finger, left hand. A wedding or engagement ring. Violently removed.
A pak jsem někde tady volal, ne? Počkej, co to je?
Detectives, R&I says that Deirdre Mahler of 130 North Bonnie Bray was reported missing this morning by her husband, Hugo Mahler.
What'd I tell you? Let's grab the husband, take him downtown and work him over. We could have this wrapped up by lunchtime.
What about not making assumptions and going on the evidence?
Still might be some play in the boyfriend angle.
I thought we were on our way to lock up the husband.
If he doesn't work out, that is.
Deirdre Muller has suffered enough. More than enough. You shouldn't make disparaging comments about her without even the slightest inkling of what she was like.
She was a woman, wasn't she? You know, around about my third divorce, I realized women might not be the pure angels we imagine. You're married, ain't you, Phelps?
Don't make any insinuations about my wife.
Hey, she's a woman.
She's the mother of my children.
You're a father, Cole? But don't tell me your eye don't bend.
This conversation is over.
A že měli zelenou bluzu, to by souhlasilo. A na konci, když jsem mu řekl, jako, že to je lež, že to je jeho, tak řekl, že to nemůže být pravda. pokud to byl ten, oh, kurva. A pokud to byl ten špatný, koho jsem obvinil, tak jako pracuji na tom udělení sám, nebo jako ten partner je tam od člověka, jako, aby mě pozoroval, když jenom jako tě nebo. Má pomáhat, ne snad, má říct, ne, ty ve, ti to tamhle, ty už jen ukaz, ani ukaz. Jsem předtím všechny důkazy. Jeden mi chyběl, no, nějaký důkaz. Třeba to byl právě ten hlavní, který mi chyběl.
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. Is your father home?
He'll be home soon. He's been out looking for mommy.
What's your name, miss?
Michelle Eloise Mahler.
Can we come in?
I suppose so.
Thank you. Could you have a seat for me, Michelle? It's a Hollywood secret. Ask your grocery for Pandora brand soap today. In news. We're gonna have a look around.
He'll be back in a moment.
No, možná co tady na tom? Že neřekne nic, že to
My partner will explain everything when he gets back, okay? There's nothing to worry about.
I doubt it.
Tady bylo akorát to. Ty má osmičky.
Work boots. Size 8. Elgin wristwatch. Probably the same one snatched from her body.
To já to chápu, ale...
No sign of a wedding ring. Nothing significant. Are you in pain?
You've been sleeping like a failed ox. You wouldn't have such a headache if you didn't take so many cocktails before dinner. Why do you do that, John? Always, always good. No good to eat on an empty stomach. Put out the lights. No. Si mám všechno, co jsem měl předtím. A protože jo.
Is this about mommy? Daddy is trying to find her. Please tell me she's okay.
I'm sorry to have to tell you this, Michelle, but your mother is dead. Do you think you could answer a few questions for us?
Try.
When did you last see your mother?
Yesterday afternoon. I went to a dance at Belmont High. Mommy was supposed to pick me up, but she didn't show.
So what did you do then?
I was upset. Daddy came instead.
So you were hanging around the school for quite a while. What happened with your father?
I don't know. I called and called and finally he answered. He came straight away then.
Some of your mother's jewelry was missing. Can you describe her things?
Ring, a watch. I never paid much attention to that stuff.
You'd be surprised how many childless couples are adopting children.
But I have another answer. I know it's painful, Michelle. This may be important. She wore a wedding ring?
Mommy chose it herself. A rose gold wedding band and a matching diamond and ruby engagement ring.
She wore a watch?
Yes, a yellow gold Elgin watch. Daddy bought it for her birthday. We had a fight. It was kind of a makeup present.
Your mom and dad are happily married?
What are you saying? Of course they are.
They weren't happy, were they, Michelle? Did your father ever hit your mother?
Just the once. She said she would leave him if he ever did it again. He bought her a brooch pin to make up for it. Mommy always wore her golden butterfly.
Thanks, Miss Muller. You've been very brave.
Hey! What gives?
Daddy, the police
are
here.
Please, Michelle. I'll talk to the police.
Daddy, mommy is gone.
Go to your room, young lady. She's not even out of school. You can't come in here interrogating her like she's some kind of...
Your wife was found murdered this morning.
Found? What? But she only...
We have some questions that we would like to ask.
Sure, yeah. Yeah, I'll do my best.
What size shoe do you wear, Mr. Mueller?
Why do you ask?
It's routine, sir. Simple process of elimination.
Nines, I think.
Why are you lying to me, Mr. Mueller?
Why would I lie to you at a time like this?
That's funny. The work boots we found here are size 8s. Why lie about it if you've got nothing to hide?
Because I always get teased about the size of my feet. You know, small feet, small...
Always been true in my experience.
So you were here all night. You stayed in while your wife went out to pick up your daughter?
Yes, that's correct.
You should come clean if you're having an affair or if there's something going on.
I told you I was here. Were you saying I wasn't?
So why did you take so long to answer the phone when your daughter called?
Okay, I went out for a while. I was driving around. It's my way of relaxing.
You phoned in a missing persons report this morning?
Yeah, that's right. My wife didn't come home last night. She left around 9:30. Michelle was at a dance. She called me to let me know that Deidre didn't turn up.
Teda už něco jsem dával. Zkusím intuici. Doubt.
Did your wife ever go out by herself? To
jo,
bars,
to jsem dával.
Nightclubs?
Vlastně, no.
No. What are you suggesting? You suggesting my wife's loose? Now is not the time for you to be pushing me, mister.
Your daughter said you were having an argument.
We argued about who would pick up Michelle. I worked a full day. I wanted to come home, put my feet up.
Your wife was beaten and then strangled. In your case, you have no alibi and a history of violence towards your wife.
That's not true, god damn it.
Tady mám dát lie, jo, protože je to. Butterfly bitch.
It is true, Hugo. You're a violent man. You try to keep a lid on it at home, but sometimes you lost control. Your daughter and your wife were scared of you.
You don't know anything about me.
I know about the golden butterfly, Hugo, and how you bought your wife off the last time you hurt her.
She liked to spend money, all right? Dresses, jewelry, her hair, it drove me goddamn crazy. Do I look like a Rockefeller?
Nobody likes a cheapskate, Hugo.
Getting hostile with us is a very bad idea, Hugo.
I'm no murderer.
Make some arrangements for your daughter, and then present yourself to Central Station for questioning.
You gotta be kidding me, Phelps. Put the cuffs on him.
This is an outrage. I didn't kill my wife.
Your daughter is in the next room, Mueller, so I'm giving you a break. Don't make me change my mind, and don't make me come looking for you.
Co ten jeden ten důkaz, kdybych ho mohl najít?
You should go back in there and bust his ass.
One, we need to break his alibi. Check phone records, canvass the neighbors. Two, we have motive of domestic violence, which probably goes for half the men in LA. Three, we have no evidence tying him to the crime scene.
Hello, detective!
With affiliates in Los Angeles, California.
Yes, ma'am.
I heard the terrible news over the radio.
And you can help us with our inquiries?
Yes, sir. They had a row last night. I heard Mrs. Mueller screaming.
Did you see Mrs. Mueller come home late last night at all?
No, not at all. I did see Mr. Mueller put something in the incinerator earlier this morning, though.
I told you he was our guy. Now let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
Uběhl takhle, to chtěl.
Step away from the incinerator. Don't let him get away.
Okay, but no shooting. We need this guy to make the case.
Že nechytí.
There he is. See him?
Že nechytí. Funguje takhle.
Check in the incinerator, Phelps. I'll hold our stupid friend here.
This doesn't look good, Hugo. I get him booked in at Central, officer. Then put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform the cat.
Yes, sir, detective.
Is there someone you can call, miss?
I don't... What's Bowman?
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. You have other family? Grandparents? Aunts or uncles?
Call Aunt Helen, but she lives in Acresfield and...
Call her. We're gonna get someone down here from Juvenile Hall to talk to you in the meantime.
We ought to get some uniforms down here, clean up, take care of the kid. Galloway, Homicide Division, badge number 564.
Go ahead, Detective Unit.
The only reason some people get lost in thought is because
to a house at 130 North Bonnie Bray Street. And send someone down from Juvenile Hall to look after a young lady.
Roger, 11K.
Galloway, Homicide Division, badge number 564.
Go ahead, Detective Unit.
Can we get Ray Pinker and a technical services team to a house at 130 North Bonnie Bray Street? And send someone down from Juvenile Hall to look after a young lady.
Roger, 11K. Inform Detective Phelps that the coroner has a report waiting at the police morgue downtown when he's available.
Got it, KGPL.
No, ještě zavolat?
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Belmont high school.
Yeah. Checking for you, Detective. Belmont High, 1575 West 2nd Street.
Thanks.
Takže jdu do té márnice.
I'm surprised, you know. I didn't make the husband for it.
Always make the husband, Phelps. 9 times out of 10 is the closest person to the vic who does the deed. God knows I've wanted to kill some wives in my day.
Lex parsimonii.
What?
The law of parsimony. Occam's razor. The simplest explanation is most likely the correct one.
You know, you could have said that without getting all liturgical on me.
I'll try to dumb things down from now on.
Appreciate it. And try this one on for size.
Rusty's razor.
How's that go?
You blame the guy that's banging her.
Ah, of course. The famous Lex Ignoramus.
Closes cases, Cole. Puts a lot of people away, that one.
In the central unit, a possible 288 at Belmont High School, 1575 West 2nd Street. Stand by for further unit to handle. Identify code 2.
11K to KGBL. We'll take the 288. Go ahead with the further.
And stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. And kindly point that gun the other way. And hobble, hobble, hobble off. Hey, boss man, what do you say? It's easy.
Tak.
KGI reminds you a great job awaits you in the United States Army. Enlist now at your nearest.
Phelps, Rusty, thanks for coming.
Can you blood type the shoes that we bagged and see if they're a match?
Sure. It'll all be in the report, but I'm assuming you want the details
now.
Please.
Cause of death is strangulation.
Correct. Take a look at the samples on the bench.
We've got to nail this guy.
What are the normal uses for that kind of rope?
On boats, mooring lines.
Correct. Although Ray says that they're sometimes used as bell ropes in churches.
Jako já nejsem žádný to. Chápu, to je obyčejný lano, ne? Tohle je nějaký jakože více vláknový a tamhle to je to úplně to.
So are we looking for a sailor or a minister?
Well, in my experience, sailors seem to have the greater libido.
Was Mrs. Muller criminally attacked?
No external or internal traces of semen.
Thanks, Mal. Anything else comes up, you let us know.
Potřebuji ještě vidět to, ne? To je za krev, tady se akorát zeptám.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, detective?
Are there any messages for me?
Yes, detective. A green 1946 coupe registered to Mrs. Hugo Muller has been found in the parking lot adjoining the Belmont High School in Plainfields. Captain Donnelly wants you to head down there immediately to take the school janitor's statement.
Thanks for your help.
I got a call back for that universal chorus line.
Že tam její auto. Teda jeho auto. Ukazuje na něj, ale... Že tam jeho auto.
Magnetico!
Not exactly the happiest of places, the coroner's office.
Carruthers is a good man, professional, diligent. If you're working with a pro, it's easy to overlook the grim realities of a place like that.
Funny job, that, the coroner's.
How so?
Well, you don't want them enjoying their work too much. The wrong kind of man can get awfully lonely rattling around a joint full of corpses.
Rusty, that's like something out of the pulps.
Been reading the same ones as me?
I thought you were usually too drunk to get through a magazine.
You know, if I close one eye and squint, you can just about make out the print. Up ahead, you turn left.
Polish girls arrive in Montreal, Canada in a post-war labor experiment by...
Keep on straight.
The girls are part of a group of 100 who will work in a rayon mill at Saint-Georges-de-Beauce. Where they will receive
up ahead, you make a right.
Wage of $12 a week. The displaced girls, brought from Frankfurt, will be taught the rayon spinning process.
Go left, just now.
During this time, they'll be lodged in a convent school.
Here you don't need to turn here.
$1.50 of their wages for board and lodging. They at least are no longer among...
You're making a right at the next intersection.
On the reverse side, the steamship Ratnik waits in Montreal to repatriate 500 Yugoslavs who prefer to try life under Tito. They're not leaving empty-handed. Among them, they have pooled $1 million for the purchase of some rather exclusive...
We're taking the next left.
Whether or not life in the Western Hemisphere has been congenial, it is certain that their toil has been rewarded. So these people return to a native land changed by war and ideology.
KTI is a member of the American Century Broadcasting Network.
Your life didn't should be reformed!
Mozart by mu ukradł to auto.
Capital Records presents Marcia Tilton with her lovely tune.
Jsem si něco blbě přeložil.
This is the car?
Yes, sir, detective.
Have you looked it over?
Superficially. I was told to wait for you guys.
Thanks. We'll take it from here. What time did you see the person park the car?
Late last night, after school social, maybe 1 a.m. I've been keeping a good eye out lately. We've had problems with the child molester.
And this was the same man?
I don't know, sir. I mean, I'd like to say yes, but truth is, it was pretty dark.
All right. Tell me about this man you've been having trouble with.
He hangs near the playground, tries to befriend the children. He was around here last night before the dance.
Is he violent?
Yes, sir, I would say so, yes. There's the son of a bitch now! Hey, you!
Go, Phelps, I'll take the car and see if I can cut him off.
Point zero.
What's your name?
Who's asking?
We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Name's Eli Rooney.
You've been in trouble with the law before, Eli?
Some.
What are you doing around here?
I like to keep an eye on the children.
Strictly paternal, is it, Eli?
Don't sass me, boy.
A woman was abducted here last night, Eli, and murdered.
And I would love to make you for that, you oaky motherfucker.
Well, I wouldn't know nothing about that. A woman, you say? I like him a little younger than that.
Turn out your pockets, Eli.
Now, why would I do that?
Because I'm about to break your fucking skull, Eli.
You're under arrest, Eli. You are in very deep trouble.
Why bother with the paperwork, Eli? I'm going to take out my gun, and I'm going to count to five. Let's see how fast you can run now.
Hang on a goddamn minute. I found that thing in the parking lot.
Get some backup out here, Rusty. We need to get this one downtown and into a cell.
Protože kdyby zabil, tak oni stejně někdo musel vzít ty hodinky a to.
Blood and skin samples. We better get Ray Pinker out here.
It's from a Chrysler. Could be important.
No, že je to z Chrysleru.
The overalls are stenciled HM. Muller is a mechanic. I wonder what Eli does for a living.
No.
Are you drunk, mister? Or are you just cracked?
Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need interrogation set up at Central for both suspects being held in the Mahler homicide case.
Certainly, detective. I'll get in touch with the watch commander.
Thank you.
I say we make Rooney for this. I think we should lay it on him. He was near the car, he had her jewelry, the DA will love him for it.
Even if he didn't do it?
Who cares whether he did it? You have kids, Phelps? He needs to be taken permanently out of harm's way.
And we let Mueller slide?
For a while. He gets a free pass for now.
I don't know about this. My gut says Mueller. We caught him trying to destroy evidence in his backyard, and that was his car with the bloody tool.
Hey, come on! I never said it wasn't Mueller. Hell, he probably killed his wife, deprived that poor kid of a mother. But he's not an immediate danger to anyone else. Rooney's a threat to every kid at Belmont.
He's a peeper, Rusty. We can pick him up for something else.
You really want to run that risk?
Já nevím prostě. Bada jsou tu skampéci. Keep LA safe, don't drive safely.
Where'd you learn how to drive?
Yeah, that does some GPS, just to turn it up a little bit.
Slow down, you idiot.
No. Tak já teďka zkusím jako první vyslechnout toho Molexe, Molera, jak se jmenuje. Huga prostě. Hugo Posse.
Better not go soft on me in here, Phelps.
We'll work the evidence, Rusty. Let him do the rest.
He was in the bathtub. They taken one of his things.
Here's where we stand, Hugo. Your next door neighbor heard screaming coming from your house. You were burning your blood-stained shoes. You have no one who can confirm your whereabouts last night. Your daughter says you're a violent man. We have everything we need to send you to death row, and all you have to say for yourself is, I didn't do it.
I swear I didn't kill her. Give me that lie test, I can prove it.
Why did you burn your shoes, Hugo?
Because I knew you'd never believe me.
Believe what?
It's rabbit's blood. A guy at work brought them in, and I helped him skin them.
Jak jsem to měl vidět?
Do you know anything about ropes, Hugo?
As much as the next man. I was a scout. I learned some more in the army.
You learned to strangle with the rope in the army?
With rope, with my bare hands, but mainly with wire. I learned a lot of things in the army, but I still didn't kill my wife.
For argument's sake, what type of rope would you use?
If I had to, I would use a triple braid. Less flex, easier to control.
Your wife was beaten with a tire iron.
I said tire iron.
An appropriate choice of tool for a mechanic.
I know nothing about any tire iron.
You're gonna die for this, Muller. Better give me something if I'm gonna believe your story.
My conscience is clear. You can't badger me into admitting anything.
We found your wife's car. Someone parked it at the school late last night. Do you have anything to say about that?
It wasn't me.
Where do you keep your work clothes?
I keep them at work in my locker.
Enough lies, Hugo. Your overalls put you at the scene of the crime last night.
My overalls are in the laundry of my house.
Green overalls, bloodstained, with the initials HM found in the trunk of your wife's car.
They can't be mine.
Why, Hugo? Because if they were yours, they'd be in the incinerator too?
A jako mi to ukázalo, jako možnost to, jakože obvinit. A přitom, když jsem vystříkal tam to jako prvního minule, tak mi to dalo, jakože můžu obvinit. Takže... Je, piči.
Captain.
We were on our way to interview Eli Rooney.
Yes, Phelps, I know. This particular fiend is an old acquaintance. I have tried to reaffirm his belief in a wrathful and terrible God. Whichever way it goes, I'll be dealing personally with him. Has anyone seen
my pants? You look like you've had it rough.
You see me asking for your sympathy, boy? I'm no good.
You're down on your luck, Eli.
I had worse. My family ate roadkill during the Dust Bowl.
But you have a job. A parolee has to have a job, correct?
I had me a job down in San Pedro. I'm looking for something new.
This place you worked have a name?
Hennessy Marine. You can't miss the place, big yellow letters HM out front.
They give you any workwear, Eli?
Sure. Green coverall. Dang thing was hot, felt like I was back in the pen wearing it.
Žlutýma písmenama, že to je, no, to asi ale tady neuvidím, co? Něco s tímhle s tím, no, že má auto jakože Chryslera. Ale já to nevím, no. To by něco s tím, no, že jsem nenašel to.
You ever tie up any of your victims, Eli?
It's not a nice thing to go calling them.
What would you call them?
I can't say. I learned a long time ago not to go talking about the things I like. Talking about it just seems to get people's dander up.
Answer the goddamn question, Rooney, before I brain you!
See what I mean? Short answer's yes.
You have any preference regarding rope, Eli?
I know a good rope from a bad rope, if that's what you mean. That's not what you mean, is it? Any old rope will do me fine.
Farm boy like you, Eli, must prefer McGay for roping, am I right?
I prefer braid, tie hitching braid, stays tied.
You killed Mrs. Muller and stole her jewelry.
That ain't so. I ain't done nothing like that.
You have no job and nowhere to live by the smell of things, and you need money. You've been in trouble before, Eli. Who do you think a jury will believe?
I've been in trouble for other things, but I ain't never killed no one. I saw that car coming to the parking lot late last night. Man got changed there and put his coveralls in the trunk. I saw him drop the butterfly in the lamplight and he strolled out, cool as you like. And I went over and I picked it up.
No, prostě...
You're as good as done, Mr. Rooney. All it will take now is some paperwork.
No, a teďka jakože musím to.
That bum took a swipe at me. I put him down in my sap.
Tak já potřebuji zjistit, ještě mi chybí stejně jedna ta, ne? Proč se mě ptá, jaký má nohy?
If I money, Hugo Muller's our number one suspect. The evidence is solid. I think it's time we hit him with it.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn evidence.
I'm no hood. I'm a king. That's right.
Hold that thought, detective. Good. Now take it somewhere else.
I didn't come to California to be a secretary.
I didn't want to rest. So I need my dust.
Hey, you think those vice boys get any on the side?
Guy gave his wife a tap.
I don't know him.
Say all fair in love and war.
Eli Rooney, I'm charging you with the first degree murder of Deirdre Muller.
You want to put me back in the stir that badly, boy? You go ahead and try. I'll beat that rat. I ain't a killer.
A tam ten ani neprotestoval, jako. Tam.
Ah, Phelps, Galloway. Congratulations are at hand. Drink, boys? I think you'll receive a commendation for this one, gentlemen. In the meantime, I'll speak to the DA about expediting the passage of the case. We need swift and merciless justice for poor Deirdre.
Ledaže by to udělal někdo úplně jiný, obě dvě vraždy, i tu první, co jsem řešil. Na stejně jsem to nenašel jednu stopu. No a tady to píše jako, že zatímco Hugo Muller to, že čelí obvinění z vraždy, takže prostě ta jeho dcera přijde k nepoživá života, nebo co. Tak to nechápu.